This is the Sigma Art 14 1.8 and it's the weirdest lens I own. I wanted something really wide that could also shoot at a low aperture, and this fits the bill perfectly. But it is pretty expensive, it's almost 3 pounds, and it can't take filters on the front of it. But honestly, despite all that, this has become one of my new favorite lenses that I just could never recommend.